torture survive. For the faithful reside here. And the Lord, in his mercy and wisdom, has chosen one among them who goes by the name of Silantia. And so speaketh the Lord, I will be with you, and will keep you safe, provided you are true in your devotion. Provided you reject Satan.